My name is Matt Sherman, and I'm an e-mobility sales and applications engineer here at KEB America. We have the T6 auxiliary inverter here, and today we're going to be talking about KEB's centralless closed-loop motor control. KEB's centralless closed-loop is a closed-loop motor control operation that doesn't require any feedback from an encoder or a resolver. It uses a sophisticated motor model that takes in feedback from the motor's voltage and current, and uses those and puts them into a sophisticated motor model that's able to perform calculations to give accurate feedback on speed, torque, and position. Centralless control offers benefits over open loop because it's able to respond more dynamically to load. It offers better shaft performance than open loop because it's able to actually take in feedback from the operation and respond accordingly. To demonstrate the dynamic response of centralless closed loop, we have a T6 set up right here hooked up to a motor. This motor is then hooked up to a load motor, which we can vary the torque from this screen right here. Then we have this computer here to actually get the motor spinning. Let's get it going. You can see on the scope trace, we're measuring the speed and the torque at the same time. Even though the load is varying, the centralless motor control is adapting the torque to keep the speed constant. Centralless closed-loop control offers dynamic performance even without the feedback from an encoder or resolver. We hope this video gives you a better idea of how centralless closed-loop operates. We have another video on centralless closed-loop if you'd like to know more. Otherwise, you can contact us at kebamerica.com.